Let's get ready to rumble. Rep your city, Repton City, Repton City. Okay, nine. 1 million? Done so much. Offline. I'm actually going the wrong way. Offline. I unlocked every single one of these points. I basically set them up as a waypoint and just, you know, set my horse to auto follow. And it still took absolutely ages, so I did it. Now the map is lit up like a friggin' Christmas tree. Look at all of this shit, and I have to do it all to get the trophy. Holy shit, there's so much! But look at this, these places that are, like, are rife. This place and this place. Need to go to get all that stuff, all the juicy, juicy stuff. I got a few trophies, I picked up a few gold nuggets and upgraded these two things just for the laugh, just to see what they were like. It just gives you an extra rune really and lets you upgrade it, but I doubt it really does any. I really need to upgrade my weapons more. Say they'll have more of an effect, and then I've upgraded just by exploring you get a lot of experience, so I had about 12 or so skill points plus whatever else I had, so I'm level 240 now. So what was 240? So I probably can beat Fenrir now. If I want. But I'm gonna clear Snot in him. Snot in him! We are the Knights of Snottingham, we are the Knights of Snottingham, Snottingham, Snottingham! Oh, look at this, ships, actual ships. It's interesting. Vikings as well. Is Repton like a Viking town? Why is there armor here? Is that... No. Why is there armor behind me? What are you doing? This? Maybe. As I said, clear Snot in him of... I just want to get some armor and I want to pick up some ingots. You know, just go to the shop. Go down to corner store, pick up some ingots, maybe get this armor. Sherwood Forest, Robin Hood, men in tights.
This place is heavily guarded.
Well, they probably want to up there. They probably want to up their lookouts there, because it was pretty easy to get in. Robin Hood, man in tights. What the hell is that? Macbeth. What? Is it Macbeth? Out! Out, brief candle! Vengeance! Vengeance for the king! Isn't Macbeth Scottish though? What are you doing down here?
Damn it.
It's weird. Okay. Sherwood hideout. A wolfmaster. Yeah, but I bet you can't summon. Great. But you can't summon goddamn werewolves, can you? There you go. Okay. Don't actually need to do this, so I'm not going to. Literally just come in and out for that armor. And that's it. Place is falling apart, goddammit. What the hell was that? That sounds very close to me. Okay, let's see what this is.
To defend us with bows. Remember, faint aim never won fair battle. Again.
Your time is almost up.
Unbelievable. Which one of you did that?
That was me.
What marvelous aim. For a moment, I thought my training was getting into these thick skulls. See if you...
This?
That was sound aim! Amazing!
That was a fluke! I bet it was!
Yeah. I bet you can't hit that, that chicken. Right over there. The one hanging from the pole.
This? Did I get it? No? Maybe that's too high. I can't even see. For fuck's sake. What? Where's that? Oh. Shit. I have to speak to him, I guess.
Go on then, hit that hanging chicken from here. No cheating.
Huh. To hit that chicken would require some kind of special technique.
Whoa, that's mad!
Extraordinary! That was true skill and aim. On the mark! Well, friend, you can count on us to lend a hand against King Constantine and his well-paid Picts. And thank you for showing these turnips some skilled marksmanship. Visit us again. As for the rest of you, keep practicing!
I'll kill you! Your end is
what
done.
Is this? Alright, sure. I can pay a little.
A small gesture for their cause.
There you go. Is this me admiring or something? It's pancake day! It's pancake day! It's pancake day! Okay, bye. Was there actually some sort of special technique that I was supposed to use to hit that chicken? Or was my fluky shot good enough? Onwards! Oh. Okay, just a dead. Just a dead bandit or whatever. Doesn't look actually. Oh, more dead people. Cool, cool, cool. You, what are you doing?
You will be avenged. Our bodies may be broken.
What happened here?
An attack gone awry. We found more of Constantine's Picts than expected. The rich have their numbers, both in coin and spears. My men were not ready, and we were overwhelmed. But I'm afraid it's not over. They know I still live.
They know I still live.
Hark! Pict reinforcements! To battle! The spirit of my men are with me, and my spirit with theirs!
No!
We'll kill every king! Even yours! Under the nobility they've been birthed to!
Where'd you go? Oh.
The threat is gone.
What a fight! The Pict King Constantine will feel a little...
Call me Eivor.
The name's Reacher. Reacher Show. The poor get richer and the rich get poorer, thanks to us. We've a hideout in the woods. Drop by...
Maybe.
Right, okay. Okay, Reacher.
A hideout in the woods. Sounds interesting.
It's a bit of a reach. You, friend, you need to learn to pick your battles. Or should I say, picked your battles better? We're men in sight. We roam around the country looking for fights. Okay, so. So, I know about these. I still don't know about any of this stuff. I should ball in my arse. I don't think I should. So was I at their base there? Was that their base? Just a little, three men and a little lady. Come on! I suppose upping my skills actually means I have another adrenaline slot now. So there you go, that's a thing that happened. Four adrenaline slots, I'm unstoppable. Unstoppable on the battlefield now! I'll just use Valkyrie Leap for everything. I also got a couple of miscellaneous combat trophies, which were kind of useless.
Something is wrong. Foul. Cursed.
Oof, no. Troll curse. There's a troll curse in the air. Trolls. Meninglo. Okay, so is there a way into this? What's this at the top of here? Oh, it's a. Right, it's a. It's a. I don't know what it is. It's a boar. What a boar! Where's the entrance to your, where's the entrance to this shithole? Oh no. There's loads of boars. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. He almost got me. Bugger off! No. No, you don't. Okay. Maybe they do. Somewhere. Over the rainbow.
Levels. This land.
Way up high. There's a pig. I'll return to once in a lullaby. Where's the entrance? Where's the fucking entrance to this place, eh? Oh, what the hell? Where is the entrance to this place?
Corruption lurks here.
You shut your mouth. dare you? Talk about a troll curse. Troll curse!
Have a look, Sunan.
Okay, it's four. How did I get in here? Actually, a bit of treasure. Interesting. Okay, there's a little bit of treasure. I follow this wall. Here. Is that the right way?
I need your eyes, my friend.
Okay. Do you have to be hidden? Just show me the way to get in. I'm tired and I wanna get in. I've been looking for this for about a minute now. Okay, is there like a well or something, or what am I doing here? So that's that there. There's a camp over here, so camps usually provide the clues that I look for. Oh, it's a well. Oh, it's a blocked off well, so never mind. Maybe I can still get in.
What?
I...
Black spirits torment this land.
I've a used dig. It's super effective. Okay. Okay, stuff down there. This kind of seems like something though over here. I'm getting further away. Is there a cave or is there a... Nope. Oh. Maybe there is a cave. I didn't even know. Hello? Echo. Is it safe to come in? Come in. It's all red and spooky. I'm down in depths of hell. No, okay, never mind. It's not red anymore. Alright, well, this cave entrance is pretty far away from, like, the actual stuff.
Something is wrong. Foul. Cursed.
Yes, Ivor, I know. Can you shut up about it? There's lots of loot. Loot. Gotta get that. Loot. Eat blue roundhead? I don't think I will. Please. Treasure can be found elsewhere. Turn back. I laugh in the face of danger. I laugh. In the face of danger. Danger does not like when I laugh in its face. Because danger's like, hey, can you not somewhere else? That's gross. Give me this titanium. suppose I also upgraded my rations, actually, so now I have 6 rations. So I'm truly unstoppable. Okay, I'm kind of lost now, actually. What way did I come in? There's not a way to go, yeah. This attack, yeah. Okay, so this must be another way in / out. My old dad used to say after he cleared his throat, he used to say, "A way in is also a way out." He was very wise, my old dad. He was. Oh, you fucker. Oh, I got a key. I thought it was a barred door. Chalkers! Chalkers, bastard! Nottinghamshire! Okay, what next? I'm gonna go to the fort. What else am I gonna do in here? I think I'll try to do most of this. And this, and this, and this. Okay, I don't know. Seems like a lot. Seems like a lot to do! At least I got tungsten now, i.e. gold. Let's go out this way. Go out this way, see where it leads. It's weird that, like, this did not appear on the map as a little staircase. They usually do on the map. Should it indicate there's a way in? Very tricksy, developers. Or lazy. Ah, okay. So there's a cave, mouth, another cave. Ah, fair enough. That's pretty far away. Onward, mighty steed! Sherwood! So where's Nottingham, actually? I wonder if I might have discovered it in my travels, but I wasn't even paying attention when I was actually unlocking most of this stuff. Kind of just switched off and let the horse lead me most of the way. Okay, I shouldn't have got off. That was further away than I thought. I'm still my death perception from my one eye still is bad. Tip of the spear, just the tip. Okay, these guys are good. You know,
this area is off limits.
Yeah, okay. I'm actually gonna leave this for now. Because there's one thing that I noticed before in my camp that I never realized. This here thing here. See it? See it? What do you see? It's a thing that means that I can create allies or something, or I can not create allies, but well, it's alliances, I think it is, which does create allies, but I think it's actually called alliances. But I think I'd be missing out, because I've been thinking to myself the whole time playing this, and being like, why are there no main quests in this area, or why was there any quests in Grantsbridge? And it was because I unlocked it with this alliance map. So I basically have to start using the alliance map more, because I haven't been using it at all. I forgot it even existed. Because I guess when I first started using it, I didn't really understand that it was actually a key component of kind of unlocking the areas. So I'll see what areas there are. I think there is London is one of them, so it makes sense that I was like thinking that, okay, London is such a big, massive city, and everybody would be interested in going to London. So why is there not more quests around it? And by Jove, I think there is. So once this loads, I'll show you what I mean. Look at this. The world of Assassin's Creed Valhalla is massive. Yeah, no fucking shit. Take your time and explore the wilderness to find new locations and unique rewards. I think I've done that enough. I've been fluffing. Oh, what's this guy got to say for himself? Weird, there's a questing, which means I must mean that I've done 10 contracts. Well done, you've done 10 contracts. Here's 50,000 opals.
I have completed the contract.
Excellent work, my friend. You impress me more and more every day. Here is what you have earned.
What do you have today?
Ooh, modern day bracers. Okay. Tyrannus armor. Deal bonus damage when completely unarmed. It's garbage. Earl's hunter hood. Increase range damage after activating your man's best friend. That's cool. But also garbage. Mythical bulwark. Increase assassination damage when equipped. It's 120. I don't have actually enough money for any of these. I could buy a tattoo. Woohoo. I could also buy the modern day bracers, but I doubt I'm ever going to get a full set of this, like, so.
Have you got a contract?
Not only does this be some, I do it, my friend.
Yeah, whatever. I'll take them anyway, I'm not.
Goodbye for now.
I'll take them, but I doubt I'll even need to do them. Or I'll have time. If I'm close by one, I will do one. Who's this guy?
Knut, what are you doing?
Eivor!
Who is we?
Sylvie and Ira are in trouble. We went in.
Are they all right?
No.
Take me to them.
Ah, for fuck's sake, here we go. What is this? Like, how does this happen?
Where are they?
Not far. We need to hurry.
This feels like a trick. Okay. He is Loki. He's actually Loki. We've got this tree as well. Pretty cool, isn't it? Okay. Just went to talk to his friend briefly, I guess. Okay, no, yeah. Don't run into a magic bush again, please. Is this them? I bet if it's them, if they appear. Here at the end of this, where this wee boy's running. Knud! Follow Knud!
What happened? Are they still in danger?
Not if we get there soon.
Stop fucking about with your teleportation tricks, Loki. We could have used my horse, actually.
This way! We're almost there!
Might have been quicker. Sweet God, if this is a trick, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you, wee kid.
Come on, Eivor! Can't you run any quicker?
Knud, you have to tell me what has happened!
I can't! You won't understand! Even if I do, just trust me!
I didn't even know this house was here! Haunt the heel! They turned into chickens? Is that what happened?
You did it!
It is those two kids!
Good work, Knut!
I saw them!
What is this about?
Sorry, Eivor. We had to trick...
Lying is not a good way to get my attention.
But we found a dog that needs your help. We thought you wouldn't come if you knew...
Oh, that is not the sound...
But a wolf is a kind of dog, yes?
Of course it's a kind of a dog. Listen to the... Eivor, if you won't help us free her...
There is no need. Let me see...
We must help her. She could be starving.
Poor her.
Well, if she's starving, we get through one of these chickens in, or... One of these kids. Ah, fucking boar.
A key to
those boar.
Must be cautious opening it.
Whoa, look at this. There's a dead person in here. Do you kids know there's a dead person here? Why is it covered in jizz? Hello?
I'll free that wolf and pray to Tyr that I needn't slay it in front of the children. The table is set. He never made it home. At least his end came quickly. These gold spear teeth marks. The wolf
What's
must
this?
Have helped him take them down. Easy. Easy. You have a kind look to you, I think.
Wait! Easy now!
Deceived by children and shouting at wolves. I was a warrior once. The man liked his trophies.
Oh, eat the kids!
At least he leaves that legacy.
Are you alright? Did you see-
Yes! But she ran away! She's going back to her family, maybe!
Or her wolf! Maybe her wife!
Well, we do know it's time to get you-
Oh.
Shinov can- In future,
okay.
You should not be exploring the woods alone. You understand?
But you go off on your own all the time!
Because I am very wise, and you have a lot to learn.
Yes, but there are three of us. That balances everything.
That is not quite how it works.
Stand back!
Is this my friend? Oh, our actual friend came to save us. Oh, thank you, friend Wolf.
Are you all right?
The Wolfgar.
What?
The Wolfgar. It's like...
No, I don't...
That makes no sense. I think we should... What do you think?
None of these. The Wolfgar. Fuck off. That's shit. Well, I'd say mice.
Mouse. That's...
She's our best...
She's my best friend. She's my wolf. I'm taking her.
We need to get home. All five of us.
Fine.
We only wanted to have an adventure like you, Eivor. And we did! And we got a new friend!
Part of adventuring is learning a good lesson. Did you know that?
Yes, the boring part.
Just say where it's till I get you. You're gonna give
you
a smack bottom.
Have you learned anything about wild animals today?
Maybe.
Yes. Befriend them at any cost.
They are perfect companions and very kind. My mother always told me to avoid wild animals. Shows what she knows.
How about we think quietly on what we have learned? Just
yes.
Get home.
You know what you kids would love even more than a wolf? A bear. Why don't you just go and find a bear? And befriend that.
I think she's quite fond of you.
I know she is.
We saved her.
I saved her.
She'd be rotting away by now. Just like that boar you killed, Eivor.
You saw that.
We see everything.
Let's not tell your parents, all right? Now, scamper off home.
Oh,
take your
look at her.
With you.
Oh, cool. That quest was actually related to the ability? That's didn't know that. Alright, fair enough. Some skill points. Okay. La da 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 da. Back to what I was doing before. This. What's this?
Nice
I can't even remember
you.
This girl's name. Because of the art, isn't it? Yeah, okay, show me the alliance map.
The alliance map.
Ah, you see. So, Groundsbridge. So, there's Groundsbridge and Leicestershire. And then Snot and Shire now. Okay. So, the reward for this is, like, supplies. The reward for this is... I get more something. More whatever, I don't know. London. I should probably do Leicester, but I really want to do London. So let's...
Pytham asked that I travel to London. But you know,
a wild city. One that half
Randvi.
The Ragnarsson tried...
Pytham Clay, yes.
In a city...
Yeah, let's go. To London, baby!
I will.
Good.
Can do more than one.
I want to see the alliance.
Tell me more about Letterchest.
He traveled to a town,
as I hear it. They are a.
I think. I won't.
Good.
See. Okay, there's Lincolnshire, Oxfordshire, Lincolnshire, Leicestershire. Yeah, okay. Breathens, whatever. Okay. Oh, why is there three places now? Lincoln? Oh, okay, so that's the... Alright. Oh, that's the contract as well. Leicestershire is actually just the Sons of Ragnar. And okay. So I actually have to do one at a time, do I? These are just the ones the guy with the eyes give me. Defeat the blah 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 blah. Leicestershire suggested part. Okay, this one's a Ragnar. Oh, Sigurd's there. Should I do this or should I try the London one? Okay, let's just go to Leicester. It looks like you're going to do one at a time. Where is Leicester? This is Leicester, right? Or Oxfordshire. Yeah, six. Groundsbridge. This is Leicester, yeah. Okay. Leicester, and I'm going to here, I guess. Is this right? Yep, Sons of Ragnar. Okay, let's go. Fast travel! Fast travel, baby! Well, I guess I won't do London yet. I'll probably have to do Leicester and then London and then Snottinghamshire. Did I meet the Sons of Ragnar already? Or no? I think so.
It will be nice to meet his famous sons.
Very exciting. Very exciting, I must say.
My enemies become stressed and more alert after witnessing dangerous events, do they? ever seen that, really. I've never seen anyone really run from me as they should once they see me in battle. Look, I'm a badass. Shouldn't fuck with me. What are you fucking with me? Oh, you fucking with me? What are you fucking with me? Hey.
Repton, Sigurd should be here with the Renaissance.
Where?
Sunan, guide me.
It's actually in here. Okay, so I've cleared this place basically. All. Yeah. I've cleared it all up!
Stay still!
Please!
Who stands before Ivar Ragnarsson? Are you Sigurd Drenger? Igor!
Eivor! If you keep that up, we'll stain the floors.
The place could use some color.
Who are they?
All spies. Dressed to look the part of a peasant. Got feisty. Pitchfork. From this rabid little one. Was a time when you met and slew your enemy on the field before they could dream of things like...
Dead by the look of it.
What do you call this place?
I call it the Shithole. To the Mercians, it is Repton. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Imagine their weeping when we drove them out.
You plunged your knife deep into the heart of this kingdom.
That is right. You've got a number of Saxon nobles lined up with their lips puckered, ready to kiss our asses. The only holdout is King Burgred and his war thane, Leofrid. But my brother is brewing a plan to deal with them.
I take it that's where we'll find my brother.
Right. Talkers they are, Uba and Sigurd. Might want to dig the wax from your ears.
Actually, when I first came here into Repton, I did see the bodies hanging in that church, and I thought... I didn't realize Vikings had done that. I thought it was the evil Anglians.
Don't play me for a fool, Abba. I know Burgred sent a... I'm not going anywhere, Bakrat. You have the king on...
But would you... If haggling of a... It's not...
Drinking and watch your head. Are you fit to rule a kingdom? Sure.
Do you have what it takes to...
One day, I hope. As it stands, we at least have a... The king has refused our offers of peace. Jailwolf means to change that.
For now, Burgred is holed up in his fortress at Tamworth, making up
another shithole.
We've held a siege there for weeks to no effect. If we take Tamworth...
Let's begin.
This is a good plan.
Agree.
A lively town.
Who cares?
Quite a lot to see here.
Who cares if we can trust Keowulf if he betrays us, as he will most likely do, as this is an Assassin's Creed game, then we will slaughter him. Or I will. And then I will betray Sigmund, or whatever his name is, because I am destined to. And as we know, you cannot change your fate. It is written. You cannot change it. Do not try. Only fools try. You must accept it. And take it. Take it. Take another little piece of my heart now, baby.
Bring the men to the gates of town. Eivor, is your axe sharpened?
I'm no, I use daggers. So if we're worried about succession already, can this boy even fight? It's a bad idea.
Throwing a boy who stinks of fear to a pack of wolves is not the best.
He left it though. Ivar! He comes with us. He'll...
Mount up, Eivor. It's a long ride to Tamworth.
Are you serious? Is it? Better not be.
have to endure my brother.
Oh, it's, God, it's sexy.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, I mean, that's just where the game plays itself. Why is it going so slow? Go fast. Okay, it's not. I can't go fast. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Do, still not going fast enough. Tamworth. What is Tamworth to Rand Althor? The Dragon Reborn is at Tamworth. I will destroy him. Wait, what? Take it. Take another piece of my heart now, baby. On the way to Tamworth. Come on, lads. You going the wrong way? You, too, also going the wrong way. Did you check your radar, lads? Let's open your map. Okay, this must be it. I don't know if they're patrols or if they're actually related to this quest. Say the latter. What latter? Is that a bear? Oh no, it's a boar. God, it's so annoying the way my stag is basically just like slowing down and speeding up as he wishes. Like, I mean, I literally have no control. Or did I run out of stamina? Okay, I wasn't really paying attention then. Onwards!
The guards here are vigilant.
Charge! Oh, okay. So I was literally just about to storm the castle. Shooter! Shooter!
Alright, Ava. We're just going to talk a little bit more just before you get to the action. It won't change anything.
Look at these pagan rats. Ravenous, unseen.
Have a care, Lord. These pagan rats outnumber us.
I can see that, fool.
I advise we strongly consider their demand.
Is that?
The Ragnar sons are the least of your worries, Burgred.
Eivor, tell the captain we're ready to march. Ivar and I will round up the men. Do you know your way around a battering ram?
I've seen them in action.
I want you at the helm of ours. You're strong and agile.
What?
I'll be there.
I don't want to touch a battering ram. I just want to. I'll just climb the wall. I'll kill everybody in the camp. Don't worry about it.
Hey, look,
this guy.
Hell rider.
Me get to see you fight, Ivar. Show us old
wolves. All right, let's go. Come on, speak. Speak or forever hold your peace. It's me.
I'm with the Ragnar son.
Sack.
All
I want to do is attack. All I want to do is fight. Let me fight. Let me fight. Let me. Oh, great. More cutscenes. Just what I wanted. Battle preparations, yes, amazing. Stuff that I don't really need to see. Yeah, let me just skip this, thank you very much. This will be easy, I think I'm pretty much over-leveled the fuck for this, so it's going to be fairly easy. I could solo this place. Onwards! Okay, some. I have to do something with the battering ram, do I?
Destroy the gate!
Oh!
Slaughter the soldiers!
means the king to me.
Reach the first gate.
Forward!
Come on!
Push forward!
That's it!
Okay, well, that guy kind of got in our way. One arrow.
Take cover!
I don't think there's any advantage to going further away. What's the point in this? I can just go in and open the gate.
A bit more.
I'll just use this. Jesus Christ. It's almost like they don't want us to come in. Charge! Charge! Just go past the soldiers, they don't seem to really care.
Must destroy that barricade!
Charge! Should they just stay on this? No! Okay, my man is still alive. Charge! I don't think I was supposed to be standing on this whole time. I'm probably supposed to be clearing some of the... Fuck. Okay, well, all my men are dead. Apart from one. I don't even have a shield. Okay, you guys. You guys try and do that. I will clear the wall for you. There's no one even up here. Where the arrows even coming from? These guys? Am I? No, are these infinite? Is this? I don't know. I haven't done many of these battles, so I don't know if these guys are infinitely spawning. Yeah, they seem to be. I mean, these guys just came from nowhere. Firing arrows, like... Imagine actually fighting in the battle and one of your teammates just fucking leaps in from the sky. Kill what? You! Fight me! Fight me! Absolutely owning them. Okay, who am I supposed to be fighting here? Defeat King. Defeat the elites? No. This one? Okay, you guys could probably... I think I've killed enough guys down here. Is this an elite? What the fuck? I've never seen that before.
Words, take it!
Why is this little Viking dude up here by himself?
We have this.
Ah, here we go. Let me just check, take a look at the map here. Tamworth Fortress. I've actually cleared Tamworth Fortress. Oh, this is Tamworth Fortress. I remember this. The Lord will see us prevail. So I couldn't get into the longhouse, so I was wondering. Lost it. Let's go. Now I can get into the longhouse and actually clear this place. I hope. Because I did wonder how the fuck to get in here when I first came. And there was a bit of treasure in here, and I was like, how do I get that treasure?
Lay down your weapons and surrender. Help me out here.
Treasure is mine. Kill a king, kill a king. Look, they always escape. This is bullshit.
Take three men and search the look around.
You leave my rear alone. Find.
I'll send.
What I want to find is the treasure that was in here.
That was a good scuffle, hmm? But I did notice we were short one Atheling. Where was the son of our king?
Gilbert was around. It may be you missed him.
Your lies.
A chronicle of payments made. Like a ledger. There's a symbol here. A clan emblem, maybe. The brothers should see this.
Here it is. I was looking for you, my sweet treasure. Aegis Ruin, is that a health ruin? Might be good.
Ivar, I found him in
Tona's early, let's go.
Well, Tona is
Skill. Bats are in. I don't know if there's anything to do with the order
Burton
around here.
For help. Enlisted the aid of powerful men. But who are these warriors he speaks of?
It's all very interesting, but there is one thing that I needed to do here as well. This stupid little note thing. And I couldn't get it before because I was accosted.
Couldn't doubt drinking me.
Ha! Get it. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I fucked that up. I fucked it up rightly. Okay, where is it? Where is the note? Do not know. I must come along here, then go up there, into this hay thing, and then up here? Oh, there it is. Get it! Get it! Oh, legend. I completely guessed where that was gonna go. Alright, now what was I doing? Okay. Is that okay? So there's one wealth left in this area. What wealth do I need in? Oh, this one. Oh, it's just that armor, which I also need to do some sort of quest for. Oh, this is miles away. Okay, I'll fast travel to here. Hopefully, this does not take
too long to load.
Standing stones. Some large stone structure seems to have a powerful energy.
Okay, at the focal point of this energy.
To reveal their power source. I'll do that. What's this weird thing about, like, what's the wee blonde dude? Is that, like, the king's son? What's that about? Is he a... He disappeared during the battle. Is he a traitor? Do we need to slice him up? Let's start with his nuts and go from there. The sweet meats are back in the menu, boys. The sons, the king's son's sweetmeats will be in my stew. Okay, so... regroup with Sigurd. Okay, so Sigurd is in here. So this is a friendly place, is it? Friendly!
Go
hello!
Away.
Okay, nope, guess not. Whoops, I'll just take a shortcut anyway. Let's take a shortcut through here. Yeah, they're not happy about it. I did notice they were wearing red, that's usually a bad sign. Excuse me, I'll be back in a minute, slay you all. Yes, 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 I need to start the quest. Don't worry about it. Just give me a second to get Sigurd. Sigurd will be back. Oh shit. Sigurd's all the way down here. God damn it. I thought Sigurd was actually just outside the gate. Sigurd, you could have just met me in there.
This is not going to end well. Just keep your wits.
Sigurd.
We'll return shortly. A small fortune for whoever sent Tona to hell.
I'll hold you to that. From what I overheard in Repton, the brothers had an arrangement with Tona. What happened?
She's a mercenary. Uba used her for man and information. But that relationship.
So you have to walk and you not run?
Burgred is all but defeated.
From Burger. What I heard,
Tona has hunger for two things: soft silver,
burger, and soft serve.
Neither of which earns you true loyalty.
If she can't be trusted, what use is she?
That is for us to find out. We may be able
to
satisfy
her.
And if we can't?
Eva did tell you to bring her axe.
I didn't bring my axe, I just brought my daggers.
Expected. If she takes a liking to you, keep talking.
She's more your type, I think.
Hello, Tona. We've come to kill you, do you mind?
Sigurd, what brings you strolling into...
I suspect you are...
Yes. The embers on the air betray you. And who are you?
Let's get to the point.
That's not why I'm...
Where is King Burgred? That is what you want.
We found letters.
What can I say? The king pays well for my service.
You're dealing with me now.
Very well. I could...
I'm not gonna pay you. Could get half using my charisma, but no.
You take me for a fool.
I take you for desperate beggars. I can smell...
Nah.
You heard me the first time, but I'll get what I need.
No. You have shot your chance. And if you show...
Well, that is not the...
Tona keeps a close eye on whoever she deals with. If Burgred is...
See what you can find. I'll...
Keep those gates locked. If they come within a foot of you, kill them.
Yo, what up? So, as we were saying...
Bad idea. Now I'm going to make you regret it.
Are you though?
I am taking your head back to the straight to hell with you.
Fuck's sake.
Behind.
Just climb the fence and instantly kill her. Okay, is this a clue? Sigurd, here, we got her. Take her. Ah, missed. Okay. Explore or camp for clues, right? Okay, let's... it's probably up in their lawn house, if there is a clue.
You won't escape.
I'm 4 adrenaline again already. That's ridiculous. I am basically invincible.
Let's tire our prey.
No, Tona is dead, so can you just... bugger off. Now, what's this? Interesting.
Jet.
Open the door. Will they open it for me?
Must be blocked from the other side.
Open it. Open it. No, you don't. Okay, you waste too long. Or stay too long. Trying to. Oh. It's barred, but did he unlock it for me or something? Stomp. Curb stomp, motherfucker.
It's on this longhouse. I should have a look around.
No, guess not. What am I looking for here? What am I looking for?
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Give up, you shit! The gods won't want you! No escape! I will get you.
Will you, though? In here. Like, I definitely got this before, didn't I? Or is this? Yeah, maybe not. I'm still sure that these things respawn. Did you hear me?
Target practice. Nail the idiot.
Okay, what am I looking for here?
Aid me. Be my eye.
Bird. I think it could be down here, whatever these steps are. No, that's probably like a way in. Explore tunnels, camp for clues. Bird? Bird, can you show me? Why are you not showing me? I thought the bird had all the answers. He's Odin's own. Also, has my bird changed? Was he not blue? I'm blue, dabba dee dabba da. But that's just, this is actually a thing. I wonder what that actually is. There's like a little, maybe I should go there. Not showing me anything. Ooh, what's up there? What's his name? Okay, so that's kind of shit. Let's go and see what this is. Because I don't know. I have no clue. Which is the problem, because I'm looking for a clue. kind of want to wait for the clue to appear here. She said... She's like, ooh, this is Thomas Longhouse, let me explore it. But, like, there didn't seem to be anything in there. Right? I've definitely been here before, but, like... Ooh, look at this. Jump! Okay, what's down here then? I mean, nothing else? Because again, I have been down here before. And looted this place before, but is this a clue? Is this what I'm looking for? Okay, got this book before. Is there? No. Okay. I don't think there's anything. I fucking think there's anything. Get down here. What do you want from me, game? Just tell me the answer. Just tell me. Just tell me what I'm supposed to do. Please. Just to find it. Just to find the clue. Did I miss it in the lawn house? I feel like I missed it in the lawn house. Okay, back we go for fuck's sake. Whoa. You'll try. I don't know what these sacred orbs actually are. Shooter! Archer versus archer. Oh. Interesting. Did I hit her in the... kind of soft spot or something there? Okay, so there's nothing in here. Oh, I see. Barred. Doesn't matter. This is open. Oh, later.
This might be something. Looks like Burgred once paid Tona to steer the Ragnar Sons away from two areas. Burgred's private hunts, perhaps. He could be at either one.
Hello, lads.
So greedy, Tona. Right, back to the brothers.
Meet your fate.
Okay, can you fucking just stop? Get off!
Wait, you're on who gets the kill?
Suck my vacuum boobies! Look at the way I'm like fighting these guys and like all the sigils above my adrenaline.
Never. Let's see what secrets you keep, Tona.
What? Okay, how far away is this? Okay. I think they're just at the bottom of the hill. Brothers! Tona is dead. Where's that fortune you said you would pay me? She has atoned Med for her sins. I don't actually know what she did. because I skipped past all the story. But I assume it's bad. Based on a little bit of exposition, she just kind of talked about there. Hello.
Eivor, tell us you learned something.
Let Estre and Temple brought forward.
And
and there we have it. Quest complete. Something happened. Everybody was happy. And there was much rejoicing. Multiple quests? Really? Rumors of Leicestershire? Or Kingmaker's Sagar? What about this? Which is closer? There's one there. Should be in Leicestershire, right? Oh, there's one there. There's one there. Okay. Okay. Well, let's get my horse. I'm a mount. Which isn't actually a horse. Where are you? Here you go. Dun, 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 dun. Hi-ho, Silver! Away! Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep those doggies rolling. Keep those doggies rolling. Hit a boo, hit a ball, hit a bee, hit a hoe, hit a hoe, hit a hoe. Doing. Why is there soldiers here? I thought Leicestershire was our ally now, owned by the Ragnar sons. Hello, sir. That has been a delayed reaction. Run, stag, run. Find and speak to Ivar. Who's Ivar? Is that one of the brothers, I guess? Fine, I'll do your dirty work, Ivar. You better pay me well. Not in coin, but in sandwiches. Sandwich. There's a little fish in my pocket. Oh, pre-stream.
This girl hooded here.
Bitch, please, I don't need to go hooded. My goddamn badass. Find and speak. Ivar. Is this him or is this a guard? It's a guard taking a piss.
Hey, Baras!
Show me.
Oh my god. It's all the way up here. What's he doing up here, Ivar? Actually be able to climb this fast. Did you kill this guy? Son of a bitch.
Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
About...
No.
What's the deal? I'm not about to pick sides.
Abba has his way and you...
No.
You...
Explore doesn't for clues to King Dogger's whereabouts. Whee! There's a dog! Here's a dog, there's a dog. Look at the dog, look at the dog, look at the dog, look at the dog. Look at the dog, look at the dog, look at the dog. Everybody look at the little dog. Okay. How's the dog breakdown? I hope that this quest marker basically just shows me exactly where the quest is or whatever.
This must be the bathhouse. Need to find a way inside.
That would be hard. I know exactly how to get in. There's a hole in the roof.
Not to draw attention here.
Oh, is it in here? I think I... yeah, it was.
This is bollocks. We should be out there, fighting to take Tamworth back from the Danes.
We're to secure our food stores first.
Shalebert.
Eivor.
What the hell are you doing in here, you wee weirdo? Mind.
I keep quiet.
I'm...
You are Eivor's...
I hoped I might find Burgred myself. Leofred, he... Shh.
Do you hear that?
God damn it, Bobby!
Battle.
Eivor. Let's get you out of here now.
Where are you going?
Go.
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Why do you sound so posh, buddy? Well, like, don't use the front door. There's a guard right there, mate. Sick. Alright, never mind. You're gonna run away like a card. I'm gonna run away as well. Also, like a card. Protect Kilbert. Whoa!
Stay close to me. What do I do? Fight, man, fight.
Someone that. Stop on them. Stop on them all. Kilbert, you're not doing the Valkyrie leap. Oh god, I walked right into that. Okay, this guy's invincible or something?
Borgred! I will burn it all down!
Are you hurt?
Borgred! I will...
Yeah, yeah.
Where is your king, Lord our father?
You turned him into a pig. Tommy.
Take everything.
Okay. Well, that's okay, is that it? We got everything? Okay, next quest. Walls of Temple Brawl. So it's literally here. It's not really close to anything, though, is the problem. So I need to get my ship. I might as well. It's near Snottingham. Should I fast travel to here? No. I might as well just ride. Let my mount decide for me. What the best way to go is. Can't go any faster in towns. Another city or village. Another massacre. Damn, it feels good to be a Viking. We're doing God's work. The gods work. Well, when the game plays itself, I may as well take a little drink. Go, game, go. Go, game, go. Am I going the right way? Just getting me to the correct place.